What's this? Come to admire my sculptures? To think my... If only my collection were complete, I'd... Alas, the sculpture that I commissioned, and 'twould wound my pride to have you behold my collection. If your curiosity shall not be denied, however, the man's home is located in Bakbatal. You need only tell him that I...
We may benefit from pursuing the information.
Might kip just about anywhere.
If you must go off...
You are the Arisen. Follow me!
Thank you.
gold. Can't complain, mate.
From a moment's incaution.
Would that all my days were so
preparation is key. Up my training regime.
Naught of import ever happens here, anyhow.
Who's there? Pray. Keep your voice low. 'Twouldn't be good for either of us if someone was summoned to come check on. Could it be that you have come to bring Mother's schemes to light? Aye. Disa is my mother. Pray forgive me. 'Twas never my intent to deceive you. I'd simply feared that if I spoke the truth, that is no longer a concern. 'Tis clear that we are allied. My word! You mean to say that you are the true Arisen? The Sovereign currently could Mother have had a hand in that?
Regent Kin Sven appears to be missing from his chambers.
Me? No, sir.
Then start searching, you fool. Should aught befall the Regent Kin, 'tis us who'll answer to her.
Forgive me. My absence seems to have made this room turned up little of interest. But I've a mind to look into this further. I shall send word to Captain Brandt if I discover. I'll head out first and speak with the Sentinels. Use that opportunity to make good your escape. Forgive me. I thought a stroll might clear my head.
But not at the expense of my duty.
That all my days were so tranquil.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few. There's a ladder here.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
There is much we ought to attend to, if we are to strengthen Your Majesty's claim as a true Arisen. So the acting chief of Melv was blamed. I suspect, however, I've heard no report of her. It may well be that she is safe. But is there aught else you would speak of, Your Majesty? How fared your mission? Was there aught suspicious to be found in the Queen Regent's office? This scrap. 'Twas this alone can prove little, but 'tis clear that Disa's scheme. to think. Disa's action tis a surprise, but a welcome one. Disa is the doting mother before the Regent King. If Regent King Sven is willing to aid us by drawing Disa's focus, you have done well, Your Majesty. Though I am limited.
Seems we were right to suspect the Queen Regent. We ought to keep an eye on her in the days to come.
I'm not sure what we're dealing with here.
Queen Regent...
There is much we ought to tend to. If we are to strengthen, do not forget that we work to...
Break the law is to be thrown in jail.
I've heard that jailers are paid a pittance, despite the hardships of their work.
Then we'd best keep some coin on hand to ease our potential warder's suffering, and make them an ally to our cause. Good evening, sir. I trust you fared all right on the road? Despite the out. You know where to find me.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
Come take a look. You'll be glad you did.
Always a pleasure.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than waste.
Welcome to...
And quality's what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price... Just remember... Misers die early deaths.
Many thanks.
I appreciate the business. Welcome to... And quality's what you need if you want to... Five. Many thanks. I appreciate the business.
If you want my advice, heed no advice, save you.
These writings could be of import.
Let's have a look then.
Shedding? Must be my winter coat growing in.
I could use a bit of peace and quiet.
Well met, sir.
Gather round!
Treat your ears to a tale by a master storyteller. And should my story entertain you? Nay, even if it shouldn't, I would greatly appreciate a coin or two to soothe my throat with a mug of ale. Now, listen close and your focus apply.
Who are you there? Your presence is requested at the tavern this evening. Who's the one requesting? I didn't ask. It is none of my concern. The fellow said aught about the usual place.
Gather round! Treat your ears to a tale by a mark.
Aye, got some con. Much appreciated.
Gather round! Treat your ears to a tale by a master story.
Here to ask aught of me, are you?
I'd heard tell of a beggar doing well for him. So where's he get his coin then?
Gather round! Treat your ears to a tale by a master storyteller. And should my story entertain you? Nay, even if it shouldn't, I would greatly appreciate a coin or two to soothe my throat with a mug of ale. Now, listen close and your focus apply to this tale of a giant who touches the sky. Our hero, oft forgotten by history in spite of his worth, awoke one fell morning to rumbling earth. In a panic he started, out the front door he leapt, to behold what had approached a knight as he slept. 'Twas a mysterious figure, but be it friend or foe, on shaking legs did he approach
the better to know. Yet he did not get near, but afore him stretched the sea. The figure was striding through waters up to the knee.
If memory serves, there is another place we were to visit not far from here.
'Tis worth considering, if we've the time.
For truly, the figure was mammoth in size, tall enough to be blinded by the clouds in the skies. One thing was certain. Should it walk upon land, no city, no mountain would outlast its hand.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
Off to you, Arisen.
Aye, in the face of his valor, the Gigantus did pale.
Welcome.
Nought I can do but wait for...
Were you not listening? The tavern, tonight, the usual place. Now you know you can leave me in peace.
Slow your feet! You run too fast for the likes of me!
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
Shall we get some rest, then? I fought many battles on my journey, but the thrill of felling a colossal foe goes unmatched. I feel refreshed and ready for a new day.
Off we go then.
Ready to forge on?
Well enough. Where to next?
Let's change the scene.
To think I would meet you here. I cannot return to Malv. Not till my name is cleared. Not this village also suffered the dragon's attack in the past. I intend to stay here and invest. Pray, give my regards to everyone back home. Tell them that I swear to return as soon as I can.
Sir Arisen, thank heavens you've come. Saurians have claimed that just when almost all of the villagers had arrived.
Oi, what are you doing standing about when there's work to be done?
Jonas, this is the good sir I spoke.
Is that right? that you did it once afore, eh?
My apologies for the cheat, yet he speaks truly. Pray, calm the beasts as you did before, sir.
These Saurians are a stubborn lot. What say we make them?
Where are the Saurians?
I shall be not defending against this, though. I shan't let them harm me.
Soon? The Saurians are no more, I see. That's twice you've come to our... You're more than a friend to Harv Village. Truly, we cannot...
Here he is! I found our troublemaker!
Jonas!
This blasted beastron went and ventured into Stormwind. How many times have we said none are to tread there? But he just had to... There can be no doubt. He's the...
Forgive me. I never meant for any of this...
Trust a...
Jonas! Surely...
You would say that, wouldn't you? Seems to me beastrons go causing problems.
Jonas, please! You're being...
Fair!
I do apologize. We mustn't let this sour your triumph. You came to our aid when we... I do hope you shall visit us again and...
A ruder fellow I never met. The village's troubles are far from done, if you ask me.
Fancy a look at my wares?
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
I'm not interested.
Thank you. We've a long road ahead, but fear not.
Slowly. My name shan't be cleared till the dragon is found. I intend to stay in this village and...
Welcome, sir. So, if you're here to buy, this world's no place for the faint of heart. Many thanks, sir.
I wonder what rumors the morrow has. This place always puts me at ease.
Couldn't tell you how, but the sea's changed.
Always sets me to thinking.
Sir Lennart will be very glad to know that Sir Ulrika is safe. We ought to bring him these tidings post-haste. Ah, yes. I know just where to find this person. Follow me.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
Got a good feeling about this one.
In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it?
Is that a statue I espy over yonder?
We ought to take a closer look.
I shan't allow any further harm to come to you. we are none of us alike in vocation.
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
Yeah, at the end of the day, our vocations are of little import. Mutual trust is what counts. The beasts are said to fixate utterly on women, so we can only chase them blindly.
Such blindness makes our enemy predictable. Should not necessarily be here to counter.
Our most dangerous, just one more push or to bring it down.
Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall.
Well done. Brute seeks out women with dogged resistance. I shall distract him then to give you an opening.
Your aid will be appreciated.
Focus. A moment of indecision may spell our doom. What you say?
Attack now, while the ogre's attention is his favorite prey. Quickly now. Now then, which way?
Let us trust in ourselves and proceed with caution. Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
The arisen has been drenched. As a matter of fact, every master I've ever served has favored different tactics. One party I joined consisted only of ranged specialists.
Fascinating.
So close a call offers no solace in victory.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
Gainsay the Arisen's judgment. We must go where we are bid. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
I say we collect as much as we can carry.
We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Tedious if you're resorting to challenging beasts to bouts.
You ought not to be so careless.
Oh, I should tell you. There's a forgotten rift stone nearby. I found it beyond the rift. Shall we go there now?
Oh, I can't wait to find out what's inside.
Get that for you.
Thank you. A token of my appreciation.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it? We're almost upon Vernworth.
'Tis much safer here. Few monsters linger in the city's shadow.
You have my support.
I've just remembered. There was another matter.
Wolves draw near!
Now water is.
That was certainly worthwhile. Never have I encountered such a strategy.
Truly?
There's a ladder here.
Ah, excellent find.
I'm hurt.
I respect
the solution eludes me, but I'm certain there is one.
What to make of this?
Have you come to be curious of other? While 'tis admirable to devote yourself to a single piece. Look as long as you please. I'm sure I can. Have you business with the guild, sir? I should be glad to assist you.
Always a pleasure.
Might you consider lightening your pack, Master?
If you feel overburdened, mayhap I could carry some things for you.
Are you in the market for something in particular?
Always a pleasure.
Need anything? Many thanks.
Nothing caught your eye? That's a shame. Let's hope there's aught worth our coin next time.
The Arisen is ever prudent in the application of coin.
Well, you will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to the foremost. hospitality in Orver. Much obliged. The solution is
might as well take a look. While you're here, eh?
Many thanks.